you doing today? Welcome to the dirty old BillSiff show, eh? Freaking right. Today on the BillSiff show, we're going to go to the Petrolia Fair and watch a demolition freaking derby. Why wouldn't we? Oh, here's something.
That was in the parking lot.
How much is this going to cost us?
$5,000.
Oh. Freak. I should get in for free because I'm a celebrity.
You are?
No, I wish I was, bud. See the golf carts right around? I could have brought my golf cart.
Go get it.
Could have drove in like I own the place.
With the old golf cart of Rooski.
How much is it to get in? $10.
Looks like $10.
That's not too bad. I think we can handle $10. Well, we're in. They let me in with a camera. We're going to go see what's really going on at the old Petrolia Fair. Freaking right we are. It's got lots of smiles. How you doing? Good. How you doing? Missed it. Oh, we're getting ready for some demolition derby with dirty old Bills over here. We'll have to see what's really going on. Hey, I know that guy right there. Hey, what's really going on?
What's going on?
Got it ready, boys?
No, we didn't.
What? Looks like they're teching them up, getting them ready to rip and roll. I don't know about the track, though. It looks pretty small. Looks like a pretty small track.
Bad things and not get in trouble.
We'll have to
when
see
you come up,
what's really going
bring
on.
Your pit.
Hey, if you're coming up by a pit number,
them tires.
A pit member group. Back. Hey, you know the number of the vehicle you're with. You got to know the driver you're with.
Tires, boys. Solid.
So.
Hey, you ugly son of a bitch.
There's cream on the fairgrounds this year. I've seen it.
Looks like the old demolition. Everybody brings quite a few people, it does, right? Look at them all. Hopefully you're catching on that camera behind me. Why wouldn't you? Hey, all right, you are. He's set.
Hi, we got the four mini bands in here. Yeah, well, we got four mini bands. We need our flagmen. Flags are down. Let's do a little tap.
Definitely not there.
Winner.
Thank you. There's your winner right there. Pretty right she is. Good job. Why wouldn't you?
Done at the fair we are, and we're just heading back to the old Chuck Rooski. Never ever in my whole entire life ever filmed Demolition Derby, so we'll have to see how this turns out and if it's any good at all. I'll do some editing and I'll throw it up. I will. Don't forget to subscribe and like and hit that notification bell bar button if you like this kind of shit. Why wouldn't you? And
you know what to do for now.